Starting Sunday, July 26th, only on Adult Swim. And now, here's Rick and Morty dropping in on the May 17th season finale of The Simpsons.
Oh my God, Morty, what did you do? You killed Simpsons,
God.
Morty!
No! I didn't mean to!
Oh, God, look at the baby one! Oh my God, Morty! You killed the entire Simpsons, Morty! They're a beloved family, Morty! They're a national treasure, and you killed them!
I'm just a kid! I don't want to go to jail!
Relax, Morty, calm down, we'll take care of it. Okay, I want you to take that vial of Simpsons goo and this picture to this address. They'll make us new Simpsons. You understand me, Morty?
Me? What are you gonna do?
Morty, I gotta clean this place up before somebody comes snooping around. You know how many characters there are in The Simpsons, Morty? There's like a billion characters. They did an episode where George Bush was their neighbor.
All right, can't argue with that.
Diddly ho, neighbor. Looks like you got a spaceship in your... Who are you?
Rick, I'm back! Wake up! Wake up!
Jeez, it's about time, Morty. Give me those. Huh, wow. Hey, Morty, little tip. Don't clean DNA vials with your spit. Let's go. I'm driving this time.
No more guest animators, man.
Now I'm gonna cut you, because my family's rich.
There you are, Morty.
Hi, Frank.
To our whole world, Morty. Cover me.
Oh, man. I mean, you know, I don't want to shoot nobody.
They're just robots, Morty. It's okay to shoot them. They're robots.
Milagan, shut up.
Glenn's bleeding to death. Someone call his wife and children.
They're not robots, Rick.
It's a figure of speech, Morty. They're bureaucrats. I don't respect them. Just keep shooting, Morty. You have no idea what prison is like here.
Yeah.
Holy crap, this is insane.
Ever need anything, just say the word.
As a matter of fact, Terry, there is something you could help us with.
I always hated that song. These halves don't belong together, bitch. Sex is sacred. This is because you don't give Morty Smith good grades, bitch!
Holy crap!
Get to the digestive tract. He's coughing!
Don't let me die! Just take a deep breath, Reuben.
You're not gonna die! What's your name?
My name is...
Alexander!
Rick, Ruben's got tuberculosis!
Oh, great work, Morty. Okay, I'll just cure it and then... Okay, well, I can't cure death.
Gonorrhea! How's this for a burning sensation?
Okay, just go. Tell my family I love them. They may be hard to find because my wife kept her last name and she made the kids take it too, so I don't know, you can go.
No!
There's no autopilot. One of us will have to stay here and operate it manually.
Bed. Can do a sleeping stream where it stays on. I'm going to play all this and...
Well...
No, you're right. It was a dick move for me to even pause like that. This is all my fault. You go on.
What the hell is that?
E. coli outbreak. Hurry!
Wait,
there is an autopilot.
Wait! Okay, never mind. I wanted to sacrifice myself anyway.
Parts plutonic quarks, one part cesium. And listen, I'm sorry for yelling earlier. I couldn't ask for a better staff. I love you guys, and I love all your families. And the final ingredient?
Wow! What the hell?
I already told you, it's not your family. They're clones from an alternate reality possessed by demonic alien spirits from another dimension's future. Do you need a mnemonic device or something? Just hit the button already!
Morty, please. I love you, sweetheart.
Good work, Morty. This is a Meeseeks box. Let me show you how it works. You press this...
Look at me!
You make a...